Hello friends, today for unboxing we have this pop-up toaster by Philips. The unique thing about this toaster is this lovely, nice, refreshing green color. Philips has given us this green toaster to prevent it from getting dirty. Other features which are mentioned on the box here are, this is a 830 watt product with a compact design and it comes with a 2 years warranty. Looking at some of the other information given on the box, the model number of this toaster is HD2584. /60 and the MRP of this is 2095 rupees. You can check out the Best Buy links which are given in the description box below. So that was about the price points. The packaging of this toaster looks quite lively and refreshing. Also, you can see on the top flap of the box, there are also a few key features mentioned here. So we'll go through these features as well. Firstly, this toaster comes with a dust cover to prevent dust from entering inside the toaster. I've already mentioned the wattage. This is the 830 watt product with a compact design. Also, there's an integrated bun warming rack in this toaster. Then there are 8 different settings which allows you to toast different types of breads. And there is a removable crumb tray. Also, there is a defrost function in this toaster, which is usually not there in other pop-up toasters. Then you can reheat your bread. And there is also a high lift feature to remove small pieces of bread. Now let's open the box and see how does this actual green color pop-up toaster looks like. So this is how our toaster looks like. I actually quite like this green colored body. It gives a nice premium look to the toaster and also we can easily maintain it without having to clean it as frequently as we have to clean the white color body. This is the dust cover which we were talking about. It prevents any dust or insects entering the bread slots, so it is very useful. Inside you can see that this toaster has got 2 large variable slots for different sized breads. It has got the self-centering feature wherein bread is automatically placed in the center for even browning results on both the sides. So this feature is actually quite helpful. Now if we move around the toaster and look at the side of it, here you can see this lever. When we have to toast the bread, we have to pull it downwards like this, and on top this is the high lift feature. I will demonstrate to you this high lift feature later. On the bottom you can see this knob with variable settings. First we have this reheating function, then we have this bun warming function, after that the defrost function, and then there are 8 different browning settings in which you can toast the bread. Also there is a stop button here which if you want to stop the browning of the bread in between. Moving towards the other side of the toaster, you can see there is one more lever for bun warming. So if you push this lever down, then automatically the bun warming rack pops up. Now you can warm your buns, your favorite pastries, rolls easily on this rack. The main interesting thing is that this feature is integrated into the toaster, unlike the other toaster where there is a separate rack and you have to place it on top of the toaster. So this is a very nice feature about this toaster. And when we push the lever upwards, then the rack automatically goes inside. Moving further, we have this removable crumb tray. So it is very easy to clean it. You can just simply clean the breadcrumbs from it and you can put it back inside the toaster. And if you see at the bottom of the toaster, you can easily wind the cord of the toaster. Further, I will also like to show you the plug of the toaster. This is a small 5 ampere plug which is normally used in all the households. So now let's toast our bread slices and see what are the browning results. So I have these brown bread slices with me and let's toast it. Move the lever down and I will turn the settings to 5. Also, this toaster has cool wall exteriors, which means that you can easily touch the toaster while it is in operation. The body of the toaster will not heat up. So this is another helpful feature about this toaster. So here comes our toasted bread. Also, as I had mentioned earlier about the high lift feature, you can simply lift it like this, and if there are small pieces of bread, then you can easily lift it from the toaster. So here These bread slices have toasted really well. I have browned it on level 5. However, depending upon the crispness of the bread you want, you can toast your bread slices accordingly, as there are different settings in this toaster. Overall, I really like this pop-up toaster by Philips, with good amount of features in it, from bun warming, defrosting, reheating, and different levels of browning the bread. So if you are looking for a pop-up toaster with a different color and all these features, then you can certainly opt for this Philips toaster. I've shared the Best Buy links in the description box below. Do check it out. I hope you liked watching our today's video. Please do subscribe to our channel and stay tuned.